Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my canal. And today I bring you guys another video for you guys. One of those videos you guys enjoy to see. Well, females, us women, we like to see this type of videos. Anyways, you guys probably be seeing this video. Today is Saturday, May 11. Most likely you guys will be seeing this video on Mother's Day. So happy Mother's Day to all those beautiful women that their mother, their father, they've been riding to the fullest as a parent, as a mother, as a real mother, not just because they have the title or just because I had a kid, I'm a mother. No, they have been there for that child and, you know, all that good stuff and very appreciated. Happy Mother's Day. Un beso grande for all you beautiful women. And let's get this video started. So I'll be drinking a little bit of, you know, Himador with orange juice. And I just got ready. A simple makeup with some dark lips. Anyways, the video. Oh, let me spray some of this. I forgot. And this is just the setting spray. And you guys know the deal. Anyway, so I'm so excited because I am doing, changing my bags. So hoy voy a cambiar mi bolsa porque compré una. Me dieron gift cards y I received some money. So I was like, you know what? I'm going to get myself a purse because I need a purse. Women, we all need a purse. Always. Anyways, so let me show you the one that I've been for the past weeks wearing. This is La Louis Vuitton, and I got this one for last it was the last birthday. No, it was like 2 years ago. I bought this one and it's nomás que yo la mandé pintar. This is a Speedy 35. I la mandé pintar, of course, pink. And look at this. It's so beautiful and it's very big. So, that's the bag que he estado usando. Y la bag que voy a usar y que compré allá. Well, I bought a couple of stuff, but I just want to do this video right now and then I'll probably do another video of all the stuff that I bought there. So, this is the bag. Let me show you. And it's very simple. I think it's so cute. And I bought it at Forever 21. And I believe this one was $27.50 or something like that. I don't know if you guys could really see. But it's a like, it's see-through. Not see-through. It's como cuadradita. I don't know. Tiene aquí como una manchita. Anyways. This is the bag. It's... Es como si fuera, ¿cómo le dicen ahí en México? Un morral o algo así. Una cartera que tiene muchos hoyitos. Ustedes saben de lo que les hablo. Anyways, me gusta porque está chiquita. No está muy chica, pero tampoco está muy grande. Está perfecto. Y the best thing, let me show you guys. Me di a esta idea cuando estaba yo en Forever 21. Look at this neon little pouch. It's a little makeup bag. And this one was, I don't know if you guys could see that. It was $10, pues. $10. Y está bien bonita. So dije yo, dije, self, puedes comprar la cartera y puedes comprar... You know, the makeup little bag. Habían en hot pink and neon. Y clear ones. So yo dije, no. Self, agárrala. Agarra la neon one. Para que se resalte cuando la pongas adentro. Y miren qué bonita se mira. Oh, la luz está un poquito fuera de lo que pueden realmente mirar. Pero se mira bien bonito porque se mira adentro neon. Y combina muy, muy, muy bonito para summer. So, esta va a ser temporalmente porque todavía estoy esperando un regalo. Y uno de los más grandes y hermosos todavía no me ha llegado. Miren. So, esto es lo que voy a estar usando for, por las próximas semanas. So, quiero compartirles que voy a, lo que voy a poner de mi cartera, la Louis Vuitton. La de Forever 21. So, está bien pesada y les advierto, tengo un tiradero aquí adentro. Hay bastantes cosas porque, ya saben, uno de mujeres siempre anda metiendo y metiendo cosas. O no sé qué vayan a encontrar o qué voy a mirar aquí, pero yo no les voy a esconder nada. Yo les voy a enseñar todo lo que puedo tener aquí adentro. Les voy a enseñar todo lo que tengo aquí adentro. So, dejen ver si pueden observar mi tiradero. Ok, todo hay un desmadre, eso es, un desmadre aquí adentro. Mami, sálgase para afuera, estoy grabando. Ok, y como siempre traigo mi playera favorita, es la que uso para arreglarme. No crean que no la lavo, ¿eh? Siempre la lavo. Mi pelo se está un poquito descolorizando, hay que es porque este color se lava muy rápido, pero me lo voy a retocar al final del mes. Ok, so, en la primera bolsa, en la bolsita esta que está aquí al ladito, bueno, las que tienen unos Louis ya saben cómo está el little bag. Traigo un red pintalabios y este es el de MAC, el Retro Liquid. So, este lo andaba ayer, so, de una vez lo voy a, estoy enfrente de mi vanity, so, de una vez ya lo voy a guardar. I have a Tala. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más? Las llaves de mi lock, de mi Louis, and some, I don't know, traigo esta llave, no sé de dónde es, pero bueno, aquí está. Eso. Eso es todo lo que traigo en esa bolsita porque no le cabe mucho. Bueno, ayer ordené algo de Wish. Ya saben, los que han ordenado de Wish duran bastante tiempo y estoy muy desilusionada. Yo sé que lo que venden no es, viene de China y no es realmente ni oro ni plata. Pero lo que compré estoy un poco disappointed porque apenas lo recibí ayer. And you guys, I just received it yesterday. I bought it at Wish. It's a beautiful, I don't know if you guys could see. I was just wearing it yesterday. Y traje el anillo de mi husband, which is an R. And it's a little rose. It's beautiful. Pero miren la cadena. O sea, miren qué negra se puso en unas horas. En unas horas. Porque me la puse literally como a las, bueno, un día pues, digamos. Miren qué fea. Oh my God, I don't know if you guys could see, pero it's all black. I'm very disappointed. I mean, for un día te duró la cadena, like, en gold, like, totally disappointed. It wasn't that expensive. What is expensive is the shipping. And that was like $2.99 or something. And I was like, so disappointed. So, for sure, I'm gonna give my review when they're in the app. Okay, first is first. I have my wallet and I have a mess, you guys. Like, a mess. Like, unbelievable. But I have my Kaiser cards. And if you guys haven't seen, I wanted to show you guys my debit card. Let me show you guys the new debit card from Wells Fargo Bank. So, that's me right there in the picture. And you could do that. You could custom your own debit card. So that's my debit card. And you guys, as usual, I never carry cash. Siempre ando en la tarjeta. And mi cousin me dio esta gift card de Sephora. Trying to spend it. So I have to go to the mall because I want to get something from Sephora. I haven't been there for a minute. So this is my wallet. It's the Forever 21 and a gold. I was looking for a new, a neon one. I couldn't find a neon one, so I'm like, I'm gonna just stick to the one I have right now, which is a gold. So that's my wallet. And I have papeles, recibos. Yo creo que nada interesante. Payments, más papeles. A cute pink pen. Oh, and I have según mi makeup bag, pero en la makeup bag no tengo ni más. Traigo puras, I don't know, lápices y papeles. Nada interesante, les digo. Yo nunca cargo makeup en mi, si al caso una brochita o algo, pero la verdad nunca cargo por la mala experiencia que una vez me pasó cuando la perdí. No, puros papeles, nada interesante aquí, la verdad. So, como vamos a usar la otra, vamos a ver qué le ponemos, I have a lot of stuff to put. Lo único que no me gusta poner mi makeup. Tengo más recibos que dinero, la verdad. Mire, otro recibo. Aquí guardo, like, business cards and otras cartas, otras tarjetas. And I've been having this for a minute. Mi cepillo. Y este cepillo es, como les dije, one of my favorite ones to tangle. Mm-hmm. Mi cepillo. My favorite lotion candy product. I have a mi charger de mi phone. Un diaper de la niña. Vamos a poner eso. Más recibos. ¿Quieren saber qué tantos recibos cargo? Ok. Vamos a enseñarles de todas las tiendas que voy. Y todo eso es como de una semana o dos. Ok, este es del superior. Y esta fue de mi birthday last week, que fui a comprar cerveza, pastel para mi primo. Unas candles, una botella, no sé qué más compré allí. Y este es del Ralph's. Y en este del Ralph's compré, aquí es donde compré el sushi, papitas y una botella de wine, bla, 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 bla. Y en esta del número uno compré, what is it? Okay. So en este compré, este fue hace de dos semanas, compré unas cosas, comida. Y este de Burlington Coal Factory, compré cosas para la casa. Y en este fui al Ross. Y miren, en este del Ross sí compré bastantes cosas. En este compré ribbon shower, que wire shower, compré cacerolas, compré cortinas, compré algo para el zinc, compré ropa, compré brasieles, calzones, no sé qué tanto compré. En este del Walmart, compré más golosinas para las niñas, más ropa, más zapatos. Y en el de Rainbow fui a comprar a mi mamá. Y en este fui Pico Heights. Oh, este fue del Post Office. Which, I mean, this Post Office. I need to save this. Dude. What's up with me? I have a lot of receipts. I went to the 7-Eleven. You guys, miren lo que cargo. Unos lentes de la niña. Estos son sus little glasses. And I have tissue. And right here I have another receipt from the post office. papeles. Ya ven que cuando van a la, when you guys are walking in the street, there's a lot of people like sometimes giving you flyers. And there's sometimes is another pink pen. And I have another cell phone. And this used to be my cell phone. This is a Note 3, and it's a pretty good phone. So I'm selling this one. It's a Note 3. If you guys haven't follow me in OfferUp and Marketplace, because I also do my sales there. Ahí vendo en dos sites, vendo cosas ya, pues unas cosas son nuevas y otras cosas son usadas. So vendo ropa que ya no me queda o que ya no me gusta, zapatos, teléfonos. Acabo de vender mi dining table. It was a huge, I don't know if you guys ever seen it. I think you guys have seen it in some of my videos. Porque cuando me moví, la dining table no me cabía en el little espacio que tengo ahora. So what I had it to sell it. So la vendí apenas 2 days ago. And they paid me pretty good for it. So that's how I sometimes make my money. So ahí vendo algunas cosas. Tengo... Ahí las pueden ver en Marketplace. En Marketplace. I don't think you can follow me in Marketplace, but it's in Facebook. So once you hit Facebook, then it's Marketplace there. And then you guys have here OfferUp. So, yeah. That's where I make my sales. And también in Let's Go. I believe it's Let's Go. And this is again from El Número Uno. More papers. You guys, it's not even funny how many... And this is from Wingstop. And my girls are screaming. And this is from the bank. And another pen. Traigo más pluma y ni escribo. Like, I don't know why I have a lot of pens. I have another stuff that I wanted to send. Bills. And I have another phone, and this is the Galaxy S7, which I'm also selling, but this one is broken, and it's broken from the front also, so I'm selling this one too, and a tablet. So all these goodies, you'll find them in my OfferUp page. And you guys know this already. You guys seen it before. This is what I carry. And more receipts. And this one is from El Número Uno. And you know why I have a lot of Número Uno? Because it's close by my house. And I just, when I need something, that's the place I go. Like, as a matter of fact, I might have to go in a little bit. Because there's a Wells Fargo there and I need to get some cash out. And another receipt. From the bank, Del Banco, and this is a walk-in to-go order, again from Wingstop, another order, you guys, I need to cut down on the eating out, because it's a lot of money. If you guys could guess this last receipt, I'll give you a shout-out, this last receipt. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, it's up. And it's El Número Uno. Again. I'm telling you, because it's close by my house, I don't have like I have Fufriles, pero it's like in car, es como unos 10 minutos. So, el número uno está aquí, literally less than 5 minutes. And I have more coins. Okay. Oh, and this one me la trajo mi husband. He's like, sometimes you're just on the phone so much. So, he doesn't talk like that, but this is how I pretend that, you know, he's telling me. Este me lo regaló mi daughter, the Hello Kitty. I have to put it somewhere right here. Este dice, so you don't have to be in your phone y te desesperas, like, just get it out. And it's in your favorite color. Pink. Remember cuando estos habían, everybody was going crazy, all the kids were going crazy for all this. ¿Cómo se llaman estos spinners? So, he got me a pink one. Okay, and here, I don't know if you guys own a Louis Vuitton, pero, que cuando no trae algo abajo se hace muy, como muy soggy, like. No soggy, that's not the word, soggy, like. Se hace bien así aguada, no se queda firm, you know? It doesn't stay firm, like, firm, de abajo. Like, this, se queda muy, like, aguada, ¿verdad? Okay. So, yo me hice el invento, fui, compré esta, whatever, cualquier board. Este era un board de something. I don't know, en la 99 cents. Más o menos de la medida, you know, estos son como los que ponen en las puertas y todo eso. So dije, self, puedes comprarlo y lo metes a tu Louis. So cuando metas tus cosas se va a mirar really nice porque ya no se va a mirar como que toda doblada de abajo. And it's a perfect fit, you guys. It's a perfect fit. So si miran, No se mira ya de abajo como se miraba, like, porque tiene el soporte de abajo. Bueno, la voy a dejar acá. And you guys, like, tell me if you guys have this many receipts in your purse. Be honest. Be honest. Look. How much money have I spent here? I don't know. A lot. Yo soy bien gastalona en dinero. Like, yo nomás tengo, like, poquito dinero, or $200, $300, even $100. And I'm like, oops, sorry, 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 sorry. My phone, I don't know. Sorry, you guys. My phone wasn't sitting that good. And there. But, you guys. It's a lot of money. It's a lot of money here. I don't know, like, a lot. Anyways, I'm gonna save this one. It's just a lot. So, I'm not gonna keep them. Muchos que lo usan para los taxis y todo. I'm not gonna do that. What I do need is a bag. Una bolsa de basura. I'm gonna just put it there in the corrientes. Whatever no sirve. Sales receive. So let's get started. So first is first, let me put my coins, my couple of coins in here. So what are you guys doing for Mother's Day? Are you guys still gonna do something with your kids, with your family? As for us, the plans are to go to a marisco place, but you guys know the deal. On Mother's Day, there's no reservation in most of the restaurants. Y va a estar lleno hasta en la madre, ¿verdad? So, los niños no comen, pero at the same time, like, it's messed up if we leave our kids behind. I don't know. I know que sometimes, you know, we just want ourselves, like, time for ourselves with our with their loved ones, you know, just adults. Pero I'm taking my girls. I'm taking my girls. I want to spend Mother's Day with my girls. And they got me cute little, well, my husband got me this one. It's a little pink bear. It's a little something. He got me this one, and he said he has another stuff, so I'm waiting for it. It's not about what he gives me. He always tells me, like, you're so, like, complicated. Like, no sé ni qué regalarte, because tienes todo, and then, you know, I don't know. I'm like, just don't give me clothes because I'm really picky. Like, and makeup, he gave me makeup actually for my birthday. And other stuff, I haven't put anything up because I just haven't. But me dio este, me dio otros pink lipsticks. Like, es mi debilidad. Oh my God. I go crazy for that. Okay, ¿qué iba a hacer? So, you guys know about my bag. So, yeah. You know what? If you guys haven't been to Forever 21, you guys should go because there's a lot of cute stuff right now. And in stores, porque online I don't think you'll see everything. Pero this one is so cute. So, so cute. Y aquí, pues, ¿qué voy a meter? Pues aquí vamos a poner mi cable. And I know you guys enjoy this video because I see that it catches more views. Not like, you know, mi channel todavía está muy demasiado. Like, I don't have a lot of friends, but I'm glad that there's, you know, a few of them there in my page. And maybe in a few, I'm not going to say a few months, maybe in a year, I don't know, my channel will grow the way that I want it to grow. Maybe my content is not muy attracted to a lot of people. But para todo hay gusto. And yeah, just keep pushing. Because if I do the video, I do the videos because I like to entertain, I like to entertain people. I like to talk a lot. I like to expose a lot of stuff in my life, in my personal, and just in regular daily basis. And sometimes I just don't record because I don't have the time. Pero me gusta todo eso. A mí siempre me ha gustado. And why not? I'm not saying I'm a live out of YouTube. Like, you know, there's a lot of big YouTubers out there. And sometimes they're fucking boring. Honestly, there's a few that they're boring. Like, they have a lot of views, they have a lot of subscribers, but their channel is very boring. They don't have nothing. They're just because they became famous because, I don't know, maybe because of their makeup, or there's a lot of different. Para todo el gusto, like I said, I don't care. No llevo prisa. You know, little by little, I'll have more subscribers, more people seeing my videos. Who knows? I changed my name. If you guys noticed already, I changed my name from my channel name. I changed it to the CA family just to make it short. The Canela Avalos family to CA. Well, also, we represent California because we stay in California. So that was the tale. So eso vamos a poner allá adentro. We're going to put my cepillo. We're going to throw my cards in there. We're going to throw that right there. And I'm even going to throw in the lipstick that I'm wearing now. Because this is what I don't carry, like I say, makeup. Pero if I'm using, like, for example, I'm using this color. This is the color you'll find in whatever color you find in my bag is the color that I'm actually wearing. So, este lo voy a meter aquí adentro. And then, I don't have a perfume. So, I'm gonna throw this one from Michael Kors that my husband got me. I don't even have a mirror, so I'm gonna throw also a mirror inside because you know you always need a mirror. What else? Esta brochita, just in case you know you need it for whatever reason, retocarte tu makeup o lo que sea. And well, I have another brochita here. And I have some business cards. And then I have more papers. And then I don't know why I carry lapices. I don't think I'm gonna have these lapices here. I'm gonna just put them. I'm gonna just give them to my daughter. I don't know why they're here. And tengo un sacasejas. Oh, I actually do carry a little bit, homito. Tiny. A tiny baby there. Otra pluma. And oh, okay, this is for our dog. Este dicen que te dan todo, me lo habían dado. If you guys own dogs, puppies, whatever, cats, only by appointment. Me lo dio mi ex cuñado, and I think para calificar, it says for qualifications, spay neuter or... Okay, necesitas un annual income under $40,000, resident of Los Angeles, and it must be, okay. It has a lot, but let me see if screenshot if you guys need this because it's free. You guys don't have to pay anything. But if you guys want more info, there is a number. I hope you guys could see that number. Call that number and ask information because it's totally free. I just never went to it because I remember I used to have my dog and I don't really want to talk about it, but I had it to give it up. The end. So I'm gonna have another chapstick in there. And these papeles, I guess they're important because I see them everywhere, so I'm gonna just pretend they are and put them in there. So that's what I'm putting there. Nothing. No voy a poner otra cosa porque, en mi spinner, because you never know cuando va a salir, lo voy a necesitar. So, that's that. So, body splash. Okay, so that's what I'm putting in here. That's what I'm putting in here. So, go and spoil yourself like I did and buy yourself some cute stuff from Forever 21. And then we put this in our bag and then our wallet. I know it doesn't really match, but that's how it looks. It looks very organized as right now, but wait in a few semanas. I'll probably have a lot of receipts again. And I need this receipt. Es días de acá. So yeah, that's what's gonna be. So with this, it's already done. I'm gonna put it here. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video and give me a big thumbs up and remember to subscribe to my channel and turn those notifications on so you will not miss one single video. And I know that sometimes I don't do back-to-back videos, and sometimes I do, but you know, we as a parent, as a mother, I have business in my house, I have kids, and it's all, you know, as you guys know, I moved and all that, blah, 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 blah. And with this, I'll end the video, and once again, happy Mother's Day. You guys will be seeing this video on Mother's Day. I hope you guys enjoy Mother's Day with your kids. Yeah, just enjoy your family and a big hug and a big kiss once again and have a blessing day.